So, Harry, welcome to Swansea City. You must be delighted to be here.
Yeah, really happy to get it done. It's been in the pipeline for a while now, so yeah, just happy to get it over the line, and yeah, hopefully I can kick on next week now and go away with the boys and yeah, really start well.
You were in the League One Team of the Year last season. I'm sure there was plenty of interest. What made Swansea City the right choice for you at this time?
Russ was a massive part, as everyone probably knows. Obviously, I was with him at my last club, and yeah, we've stayed in contact, and yeah, I just love working with him and the others. So that was a massive reason. Obviously, it's such a big club, massive club, and I've heard only good things about it. So yeah, they're two of the biggest reasons, really.
And what conversations have you had with the manager then, prior to coming here?
It's very simple. Obviously, I know the way he plays, I know how he works, so it was just a case of getting the deal over the line, and luckily we've done that now, so yeah, just can't wait to get started.
So you clearly have confidence in him that he can improve you as a player, but he obviously has confidence in you because he signed you twice.
Yeah, 100%. Obviously, he signed me at my last club, and now he signed me at Swansea, so which is, as for a player, it's nice to be wanted, and it's really helped me, well, hopefully it can help me settle in really well and, you know, start my season well.
He has a very distinct style of play as well, so that must be something that you enjoy.
Yeah, something different, but I'm sure, as the fans have seen already, once it really gets going, which I know it will, it's such an exciting way of playing and can really dominate teams. So yeah, for me and the way I play, I personally think it's the best way to play, and that's why a massive reason why I'm here.
So you'll be on the ball a lot, often starting attacks. Is that something that you enjoy being part of?
Yeah, I'm sure I'll try to do it. But yeah, that's as a centre back, that is, I'd like to see myself as a ball playing centre back, and that's what Russ wants. So hopefully I can, you know, repay his faith in me and, you know, have a good season.
You enjoy a goal as well? Was it 10 last season?
It was 10, yeah. Yeah, no, it's something I wanted to add to my game last year, and luckily I did that. So, you know, hopefully I can do the same again, because, yeah, 10 was a nice number.
I know there were a lot of headers, a lot of ones off set pieces, but I've got to ask you about the one that you ran from your own half, I think, and then put it in the far corner. What was...
Yeah, I got a nosebleed once I was up there, but I do like running out with the ball, and it was just instinct. I thought, you know, just carry on going, and yeah, I got into the box, I thought, I've got this far, I might as well shoot. My teammates weren't happy at the time, but when they saw it in, they were buzzing, so yeah, it was just one of them things.
And what's better for you than a goal or a clean sheet?
Both. We'll go for both, yeah.
Take both. 1-0
yeah,
win.
We'll take both, yeah, as long as you win.
You are a defender, first and foremost, though. So just, you know, tell me a little bit about defending and how much you enjoy that side of it.
Yeah, although I'm a ball-playing centre-back, you know, my first job is to keep clean sheets and defend well and do that for the team. So if I can do that bit first, then, you know, the other stuff is just added extras. So, yeah, like I said, I'm a centre-back first, and I want to keep clean sheets and defend well.
You've got a lot of career appearances, but you're still young. You're coming into a young team, it's very ambitious. Does that kind of suit you?
Yeah, again, that's another massive reason. It was similar to my old team. And yeah, I just like that dynamic. I think as long as you've got the right blend, which Russ has told me that it's such a good group here, yeah, hopefully it can just kick on well and we all gel together.
Talking a little bit before, I know you know Andy Fisher, but I think everybody else would be new to you other than obviously the coaching staff. How valuable is that week next week at Penny Hill, where you're going to get to meet everybody and have that full pre-season?
Yeah, I think it's a perfect start, really, because like you say, we're going to be away for a week, so it's going to be a perfect week for me to settle in, get to know everyone, and I'm sure Fish will help me with that. So yeah, I think it's a perfect start, really.
And having a full pre-season as well with the squad, that's obviously really valuable.
Yeah, that was one of the biggest things, really. I wanted to get it done so early so I could have a full pre-season with the team, because it's not an easy way of playing, but like I said, once it gets going, and I know it will, it's a great way of playing. So I wanted to get it done early so I can, you know, gel with the team to set us off well for the start of the season.
Finally then, what are your kind of ambitions for this season ahead?
Collectively, I think, you know, we want to get this club back to the Premier League, so that's the first objective. And personally for me, I just want to do as well as I can and get as many appearances as I can, and, you know, hopefully just help the team in any way I can, just to win games and get us up the table.
Brilliant. Thank you very much. Lovely. And welcome to Swansea.
Thank you very much.